Who's Afraid of Virginia Woolf is arguably one of the most harrowing films that couple Elizabeth Taylor and Richard Burton made together, and it underwent a furious legal battle to even get released due to the highly adult subject matter for the time. It was ultimately the first film released in the United States to be forbidden to anyone under the age of 18. Naturally, it was a smash hit, making $40 million on a budget of less than $8 million.
But I am not a monster! I'm not!